I just finished 30 days of happy on Facebook, and now I'm gonna extend it by going big with Gelato.
And fate really has brought us together, and two best friends. One has an engineering background, the other has a medical background, and somehow or other they decided to come up with a gelato shop.
Medically engineered gelato.
Right here at Joy Street. Let's check it out.
Coconut, it's like Malibu. There's no alcohol.
Malibu boom cocktail.
Malibu cocktail, Malibu gelato.
What do you have there?
I got me some coconut and got me some chocolate. Now I'm telling you for free, I've tried enough coconut ice cream my entire life. It always tastes like vanilla-y or whatever, but this has a proper coconutty taste. And for those of you who know what I'm talking about, Malibu boo 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 boo.
If you close your eyes, it really does taste like you're at a beach.
Oh, try. Oh, and the chocolate, proper rich, and you can actually sense the quality of it. These guys. Medically engineered ice cream. Oh, gelato, so you say.
Okay, I went heavy, so I decided to go for the Earl Grey, which is the engineer's favorite. And he recommended I pair it with the biscoff, which is a caramel biscuit cookie ice cream. So I'm all volume here. Hello!